Now, here are your latest headlines and updated Kansas City forecast from KSHB 41 News.
I'm Kevin Holmes. Here are your headlines for Wednesday, November 3rd. A former Olathe teacher convicted of stalking a fourth grader will go to prison. A judge sentenced James Loganville to a year in prison, ordered him to register as a sex offender for the next 15 years also. Earlier this year, the judge found former Meadow Lane Elementary School teacher guilty of stalking his student. Police say two of the suspicious deaths at a KCK apartment building have now been ruled as a homicide. Three people who died were found in separate units of the Wyandotte Towers. According to police, they say the deaths of 35-year-old Damon Irvin and 25-year-old Radeja Farrow have been ruled homicides. A third person was found dead, 66-year-old Roy Wright. Preliminary autopsy results show he died from natural causes. Kansas City, Missouri's mask mandate set to expire tomorrow. City Council working to pass a new mandate to replace it. The proposed ordinance would require people in schools and on school buses to wear a mask. City Council will vote on that proposal tomorrow. The Green Bay Packers, they will not have that guy under center, number 12. He won't play in the matchup against the Chiefs on Sunday. ESPN and the NFL Network reporting Aaron Rodgers tested positive for COVID-19. And the Packers confirm Rodgers has been placed on the COVID-19 reserve list.
I thought the Chiefs were going to win either way, so will it make it easier? We'll see. I don't know. The way the Chiefs have played, it'll probably be close either way. 32 degrees at 6, 45 degrees at noon tomorrow, 54 degrees at 3 o'clock, 49 degrees at 6 o'clock tomorrow, 68 degrees Saturday on our super 10-day forecast, 39 to start the day, a southwest breeze on Saturday, a nice and breezy Saturday afternoon, and then Sunday gets better. 71 on Chiefs Sunday out at Arrowhead Stadium. Oh my, a bonus. The Chiefs better come away with a victory. Remember to get your news and weather anytime at KSHB.com.